and welcome to our channel. I'm Dennis from Room AV in Denmark. We are doing bespoke home cinemas and smart home for our clients in Denmark and in the rest of Europe. Today we are revisiting one of our clients. We have him for over 10 years. That's a long time to have a client, but we're really happy with this family here. And they really enjoy our company and obviously our solutions. We did this house 10 years ago with a JBL system and a Lexicon. The client already had a SIM2 projector and a Stewart screen, and we remodeled it with the two subwoofers into the ceilings from Sonen, the BPS. But now, after 10 years, it was time to a redo of the living room area. A new couch coming in, new control system, new lighting system, and curtains as well from Lutra. And they didn't want to see a speaker anymore in the living room area. So the choice was Stealth Acoustics. So we put it in. Stealth acoustic speakers in the front and in the rear, as there was already cut out to normal in-wall speakers, so you can see the grill. So we redid that walls, so we're doing all the same cables and stuff. But the clients wanted a little bit more bass into the system, so we put in two B30 stealth acoustic subwoofers because the couch is that big, it's covering the whole area, and two Atmos speakers as well. And the upgrade came for a projector as well. It was a Wolf Cinema TXF 1100 laser and the new StormAudio Mark II processor for clarity and direct live. And we have the bass management system in it, and it can take all the four subwoofers we have in the room now. And it's really sounding fantastic. Everything is controlled. Lighting, curtains, screens, sound, projector, everything is controlled by Control 4 and the rest of the house, of course. That will be a video another day. But now a quick tour where I'm just filming a short series from the cinema, and I will get back to you afterwards. The tour, short and sweet as always. If you like to learn more, please come visit us if you can here in Denmark. It's allowed now. So we always ready to have our clients and partners coming by to our showrooms and see how that goes. And all the links are in the description to all the equipment. And as I always say, stay safe and stay tuned.